So this one's called a wall sit. And you can do it wherever you can find a wall. You're going to place your shoulders and hips up against the wall. Also focus on your posture here. Keep the knees right above the ankles and just hold that position. It should take 15 to 20 seconds to really start feeling it shake and quiver. The longer you can hold it, the more fit those legs will be. So push yourself, aim for about a minute.